The Lord's flying saucers are dropping monsters!
They can shoot threads!
Try to take out the monsters and protect the citizens!
Someone!
Wait till the enemy comes closer.
That
attack! There are flying saucers everywhere!
Have all the enemies gathered here?
Looks like the situation is the same everywhere.
How big is the alien army?
We don't have any chance.
I understand, sir!
The large flying saucers that deploy monsters will be called teleportation ships from now on.
Isn't there a way to shoot down the teleportation ships?
No one has had any success. The hull of the teleportation ship seems to be protected by some kind of barrier. We can't even make a scratch.
I got that!
Why are the aliens doing this to us?
What exactly do they want?
It's defeated! That's what I'm waiting for! Take this!
Attack them once they're in the range!
Got it!
The enemy's coming. It's all over.
Return to cruise mode!
Large flying saucers!
There are too many of them. If they all start deploying monsters, we won't be able to kill them all.
So there's no way to take down those large flying saucers?
What the hell is the Air Force doing?
Switch to active mode.
Monsters! Goddamn aliens!
What are the aliens trying to do to us?
Kill us all! That's for sure!
Stabilizer! Max out!
It's only a matter of time till we run out of gas. We must find a way to break through.
The Air Force is preparing a new type of aircraft now.
A new type? Does that mean there's a way to destroy the teleportation ships?
Perhaps, but it will take some time.
How long will it take?
About 2 months.
So that means it'll be to our disadvantage for the next 2 months.
All we can do now is defeat the monsters and prevent more damage.
The monsters are outside! Do something!
There's no end to this. If we don't come up with something fast, it'll become a monster carnival!
I don't think we can hold them off long enough for the Air Force to destroy the flying saucers!
Yeah.
Is the whole world like this now? The end of the world is coming! I can't believe it's really happening!
Pull it together! We will be okay after we defeat the monsters!
Monsters! Monsters are running in the street!
Incoming large flying saucers!
Promoted, sir.
The battle will begin shortly.
Ha! Yeah!
Let's do it. It's the end of the world.
Haw!
At this rate, mankind will soon be extinct.
Haw! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
There are far more monsters than we can handle. At this rate, it's only a matter of time till our society collapses.
Someone just saw monsters! Where should we evacuate?
Monsters are coming! Yeah. Save us!
This is a war situation report. Looking at the big picture, we have the upper hand. Although aliens keep dropping monsters, the EDF has exterminated more than half of them, suppressing the threat from the enemy successfully. Furthermore, the EDF has announced the development of a new weapon, which will be able to turn the tides of war. The new weapon will be completed in 2 months, and will be deployed in all areas in 4 months. It will be able to destroy large flying saucers, so it will give us a chance to defeat the alien armada.
Ha!
Civilian, you are stronger and braver than anyone else. You know what to do, right? When the whole world turns into a battlefield, all we can do is fight.
EDF!
Yeah!